Before the PDL, parang ordinary lang aking buhay. Na kung anong dumating na lang, and I just cannot explain, but parang something was lacking. I was directed by the chief of staff to attend the purpose-driven life seminar. And with a heavy heart, I attended, only to find out that there'll be a tremendous change in my life. When I got designated as the 2nd Infantry Division Commander, I saw to it that all of my soldiers undergo the Purpose-Driven Life Seminar. And during the conduct of the seminar, maraming nabago ang buhay. Nag-improve ang buhay nila. And na-open up sa akin, nung sabihin sa akin ng dalawang dating commanders ng MPA na sumuko at nakipagtulungan sa amin na madali raw nilang nabago yung kanilang kaisipan na hindi naniniwala sa Panginoon nung pag-aralan nila ang salita ng Panginoon. Madali yung napalitan ng salita ng Panginoon at nandun nga yung aking paniniwala na you cannot kill an idea, but you can replace a bad idea with a better or best idea, and the best idea is the words of God. Marami nakipag-usap sa akin na ako raw ay tumakbo dun sa amin sa Alabat, Quezon, dahil naniniwala sila na magkakaroon ng pagbabago doon sa aming bayan. Ang bayan kasi, ay nalaman ko may tatlong pangunahing problema. Problema sa pangkalusugan, problema sa pangkabuhayan, at problema sa value formation, yung paghubog ng kaugalian ng tao. And so, nagkaroon na kami ng mga pagkilos doon, katulad halimbawa noon, nagkanda kami ng Youth Leadership Summit to some 700 students, high schools and first year college. And even yung mga facilitators ay na-train ng CCF, full force na dumating doon ng CCF at tumulong sa pagkakanda. And we have distributed Bibles not only to the youth, but even to the parents of the youth. But God has plans for Alabat. At yan ay nakikita ko at nadarama ko dahil ang daming blessings na dumarating sa amin na hindi ko naman hinanap at dumating. And by the grace of God, we will prosper. We will be able to solve the primary problems of the families. We will be able to strengthen the families and eventually attain our vision, achieve our vision of having a mapayapa, maunlad, maganda at masayang bayan ng Alabat. I am Major General Fernando Mesa, the Mayor of Alabat, Quezon, and life changed by God for eternity.